Hi everyone, welcome to another video with VoiceAIWrapper. I created this video because I got a lot of requests asking me to create a video that shows how to integrate GoHighLevel with Voice AI providers. So here I am. If you like the videos that we create, like them, subscribe to our channel. This helps us, encourages us to create more videos like this. So let's head into the topic of the video, which is integrating GHL with external Voice AI providers, and then how do you white label it with Voice AI Wrapper. For today's videos, I'll take the example of VAPI. So if you go to VAPI's documentation page, and I'll add that link to the video description, there's a very detailed description, screenshots about how you can connect your GHL account, your GHL calendar with VAPI. Once you've set up that connection between GHL and VAPI, all you need to do is head over to Voice AI Wrapper, add your VAPI account, and this means that entire setup can now be white label, and now you can resell this to client with the integration working in the background. As simple as that. Similarly, for retail, you can find for GHL in the GHL marketplace, you can find retail, and then retail also has information, slightly limited so far, on the integration. And then they do have workshops which show how to set up Anytent or make.com integrations, which can enable the calendar integrations between retail and GHL. Again, once you've covered that at your Voice AI provider level, then you can simply come back to Voice AI Wrapper, add your retail account, and now your entire integration can be white labeled. Right, so this entire setup can be white labeled, and now you can offer this to your client, markup prices, and control billing. So there's the base level integration between GHL and your Voice AI provider, and then once you have done that, there are some additional functions that you can carry out at the Voice AI Wrapper level. So a couple of these are, for instance, if you've connected your VAPI account with Voice AI Wrapper, and if you're creating campaigns, you can send your campaign data directly to your GHL account without having to maintain middleware. Let's say you have a GHL account, you create an inbound webhook inside GHL, you pop that webhook here. This is going to send your campaign call logs, description, summary, all of that over to your GHL account and update your CRM. Another integration that we offer inside Voice AI Wrapper is the ability to dynamically add, remove, and update lead information from your CRM system. So you can pull in leads from your GHL system to your outbound calling campaigns, send it back, also update information, update custom lead properties while you're running inbound and outbound campaigns inside Voice AI Wrapper. There's a detailed video walkthrough on this, on how this functionality works, plus there's a live walkthrough inside our app. Also, if you need any help, there's chat support available. We respond within minutes, and you can also book a call with me. That's it for now. I hope this is helpful. Whenever you are getting started with this, you need help, just book a call with us and we'll guide you through the entire process. Thank you, and hope to meet you soon.